It's all about getting your ride across the finish first.
Yeah, because I am going in faster vehicle, so I want to rewind because obviously I'll make more mistakes. And there's my first mistake, accidentally pressing the guide button, or the back button I should say. Oh great, that's not shut completely. Speed challenge, oh! I thought I shut my door. I guess I didn't. Further back, that was a little bit too far, but okay. Ah, god damn it. It's just like I have a freaking... What I'm doing wrong is, is that I'm trying to brake and turn at the same time, but I keep forgetting I cannot do that. Brake and turn at the same time. I'm guessing that's realistic where you can't do that. But it's like, I don't know, I like a bit of not so realistic stuff in the game. Well, that's why I play Yakuza. Freaking, it's not realistic at all. You take on how many guys and just walk out of there with just a few scrapes and bruises. That was my bad. I was driving on that freaking hole. I was driving on the side too much. We got this speed challenge. Oh my, oh. You know what? I'm redoing that. That stupid car is in my way so hard. That's freaking no better. Yeah, that stupid car is unavoidable. God damn it. Yeah, because Oh, I messed up already. That was weird. I was mashing. Let's restart. I was gonna say quit, but no.
Don't be scared to cut a few corners.
Oh, you can. When you say restart, you can change your settings and that. Oh, for some reason, I thought it would just put you back. Okay, I gotta restart that. I don't know what happened there. I hit the corner and for some reason it has a little divot. It's like it was bad, it wasn't that bad though. God damn it. GG wiped out bad there, I guess. Yeah, you know what? It's like because it's not like I'm trying to do 100% run. It's all I only want to just beat this guy. I don't care. I don't care how perfect the run is or whatever.
You wanna enter in that?
Sure.
Nuh-uh. I don't think so, bro.
Oop. Hola.
You know how it goes, dog.
I'll do that again. Just why not? Move to what is it? Oh, didn't know there was a turn. Go. Oh, holy I don't know how I fucking did that. Like, how am I doing this? Don't touch the gas. There we go. So through this whole section, do not touch the gas. There we go. It's just because I was trying to give it too much and it was like right there, freaking the game. This was like, no. Oh. Okay. It's rubbing against the wall a little bit too much there. Oh, cool. Push me into a freaking oncoming car. Why not? And now I know there's a corner coming up. Oh, molt. Hit that on a... Jeez, I need to slow down way sooner. Like here. That was... Oh, I can't do anything about that. Maybe this? Nope. Wait. Was right behind me. It's like when I get 10 of these, I'll probably say screw it. Because you have to defeat 10 You know what? I might say screw it now. I would go through this through race twice because of this. So yeah, I'll probably say screw it and just do it when I'm done the game if I really want it. Oh, that was my bad. This base first into that other car. Well, I might as well try to evade this car too. Oh, I did it. He's still, yep. That was way too sharp. That was still like, why are you going so sharp, dude? Like, I don't know, I'm just terrible with that. Okay, didn't know. Oh my. Okay, Tron's still on this side. Shoot, I couldn't really do much there because one car was coming this way and one car was coming that way. Like, the one car was going the way I was going and the other car was in oncoming. So it was like, I'm kind of screwed. Yeah, I think that's enough for right now. Yeah, I've been all these places. Why isn't it doing? I don't know. Like, I have to visit all the places in there, and it will give me achievement. And it's just not doing it, so I'm like, what the hell?
Wow! You're... You can't enter this event in that car. You need to...
Jesus, it does do... Way more, that's 5.6. And that's 8.5. I could probably do the showdowns now. Yeah, before it was a freaking challenge to get ahead of these guys, now it isn't. Well, maybe the first two, but that's it. But I just took out the first guy hard. Thank you. I thought it was a loft first. Nope. That's good. Which way? I'll just take a sip of water.
Hey, you really pulled that one out of the bag.
There we go. That wasn't that bad. Why does he have a crown? I think freaking the other racers like inside me. Oh no, he's not. Oh, that freaking really hurt. Okay, that didn't hurt as much. There we go. Got knocked down.
You just keep piling up the points. I'm liking this.
Oh, sure. Oh.
messages let us know what's happening down at the festival. What are you digging? And what is way off target? I'll read out the best one soon. Promise.
Oh.
This is Horizon Pulse, and this is awesome.
I don't know where stupid fun me. I would think it's on the back street, but I can't find it. Maybe here? I don't think I looked on this one. I don't understand. You cannot get over that little bump, are you kidding me? Why am I... Jesus. The car was freaking out and I don't know why. I'll look one more time, but if I don't find it, then screw it. Oh, I didn't see this path.
Oh man, now that's a barn find from heaven. This pretty lady is a Mercedes-Benz 300 SL coupe, and I'm sure you'll agree, she is one of the most beautiful cars ever made. It's gonna be a real pleasure restoring her to her former glory. And when I'm finished, you will have one of the most collectible cars in the world.
Oh. I was like, what is that? Oh, there were just engravings on the the right trigger. I was like, I don't think I spilled food on the controller. I is their bumps. That's kind of weird. But it's not like Sony doesn't do that. Engraves the like R1 in the R1 button.
Turn around when it is safe.
I went behind the freaking thing, not in front of it. This is a new PB, that's probably new personal best.
You have arrived at your destination. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. In 100 yards, turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. You have arrived. You're showing real. You'll need to buy a.
Okay, can't do this because
200 yards, turn right.
It's
turn right.
Yeah, I'm guessing there's 10 ranks for that. I'm guessing that's an achievement for that. For getting the freaking center thing down to one.
Keep it here. won't let you into this event unless you select a different. You've got talent, but your car could be better. Put some upgrades on it, and you'll stand a better chance in this event.
This is a bit better. By 0.7. This is better. I hope I don't screw what we're gonna see. There we go. Thank you. those sponsor challenges really do freaking matter. It's like, you're not always gonna finish them when you really need it, but they are really good. I thought no one was in the car for some reason. Like, what? Oh, it's just a time. I kinda hate these. Because you don't know how fast you need to go. But oh well.
Hey, I wasn't really trying back there. How about we try again? Just you and me. I'll give you my car if you beat me.
Okay. Yeah, I could probably. Oh, I'm not that far from her, but I was.
Hey, you'll be pleased to know I finished work on that 300SL. Come on over and collect her. Strange dreams, spending cause you had so
much. Let's race. Turn around
when it is safe to do.
Oops. Smash that. Oh no, it was freaking all over the road. There we go. Slowing me down, myself down a little with that.
Here's some gold that you don't have to go looking for.
Yay, I won. Which isn't no surprise at all.
When it is safe to do so. In 100 yards, turn left.
Oh, shit. Oops, I didn't mean that.
What are we doing to your ride today? Ain't she pretty? I used to want one of these so bad it hurt. But who wouldn't want this piece of Mercedes history? You treat her with total respect, okay?
I've been doing this for an hour. Okay. It's like I just don't like to I really don't want to start a like flame war or anything because I don't know. Just me being a fanboy is quite stupid, to be honest. Well, I think. But it's like I don't know why I watched this one Xbox fanboy, maybe because what he's saying is just so delusional. It's like I don't know what to say. Like there's a point where just well there's a point where I think fanboyism is just delusion.
Hey, a pink wristband. People are starting to talk about you.
And
champion.
To be honest, I was kinda like, oh shoot, oh we're losing, Sony's losing, well PlayStation's losing to RPGs, but now that I actually think about it, it's like, it's kind of cool, because, to be honest, those games are good, and why would you want good games to be only on one platform, to be honest? But then, going saying, like, those are huge PS4 exclusives. No, they're not huge. Like, Nier, the rumored Persona 4, Ni No Kuni, and, others, they're not huge exclusives. They're not huge at all. It's like, yes, they're big, they're not huge. Just because, like, they don't sell as much as, like, Horizon or something like that. So, like, I don't know, they're decently big, but not huge. But anyways, it's like Nier Automata was good. Ni No Kuni is, it's just trash. Sword Art Online is also trash. Like to be honest, Ni No Kuni and Sword Art Online is good until that repetition sets in. Then when that repetition sets in, the game is practically garbage, like you said. But I would say, Sword Art Online Hall of Realization. Yeah. It's actually not a crap game. But, I bet, I never tried Fatal Bullet, no. It's like I tried games that like Fatal Bullet. And yeah, they kinda are trash after a while, after that repetition sets in. Well, I'm talking about Schoolgirls Zombie Hunter. It's like, it's like I know that game is not, like, obviously that game is not a Sword Art Online, which is freaking apparent, is so obvious, of course, but it's like that game is well, it like has the same premise that you're just shooting people. Well, instead of people, they're zombies. But I don't know. That's only fun for so long. But if they do get a Yakuza, it's like, yeah, then they're actually getting good JRPGs. Well, obviously Nier Automata was one, but that was, it seemed like it was always planned for Xbox. Well, it came over to PC. And Xbox is not much of a leap from PC. But neither is, PS4 for that matter. Just because, they're kinda, oh, you get their car too? Yeah, thanks. So I don't know.
having a hot air.
But who knows? And this, I know, is a really unpopular opinion, but it's like, to be honest, the 360, the 360 is overshadowing the Xbox One exclusives. Like, I don't know what to say, it really is. It's like I played, for Xbox One, what did I play? I know I played Saints Row 4, but I played, that on the, PS4, so I know that it's a good game. Well, I played Gears 4 just tad to see if it was good or not. Yeah, I don't know what to say. Just played way more 360 games, and that's kind of an indication that you're not doing so well. Well, in freaking new exclusives. Because it was the same for PS4 at a time. Like, I know it doesn't have as many PS2 titles, but there was a time where I did rather play PS2 games. Now it's like, not really, to be honest.
Great driving! The crowd loves you. The sponsor is delighted. You can keep the car. Well done.
You have one. Oh, Audi. Sure, I guess. So that is faster, cutting across that field. I did not know that. Oh, come on. There we go. Okay. What the hell was that? It's I judged and it wasn't a good judgment. Of how much. Freaking Christ. Is it because I freaking... He's being a little stupid here. But it's like, how do I stop that? Do I, just completely let go of the... Yeah, I probably completely let go of the gas. Yeah, that was it. Because I was holding the gas for too long. It was like, it was freaking out. Okay. Okay. Is this barn? No, I don't think it is. Is that maybe? Well, they're obviously barns. Can I get over this? Nope. I don't know.
Music that keeps you racing.
Music to party by, brought to you by Horizon Pulse. Dan! Danny boy, what is going on out there? We demand the gossip.
Dan Haglund at Race Central catching up with Duke McGuire. You got a moment for the fans?
Sure, why not?
You're sounding pretty low.
Oh, there's a building way down there. It may be the barn. Jesus, how do I do that?
Storm through to take your place.
Hey, good luck to him. He doesn't have a TV show, does he? He doesn't? Hey, good luck to him.
Great talking to you, Duke. Are you gonna stick around?
I'm guessing that's barn, but how do I get to it? Is there a path? Or do we have go out of the area then come back in? Maybe. Well, it doesn't look like it. Go this way for a little while longer though. No. Damn it. I'm trying to... I'm not 100% sure, but that looks like the barn. If we get to, but I'm just confused how to get to it. You would think it's there. Right here. Because there is a turnoff. Looks like these tire tracks. But I guess not. I guess I'll give up on this barn. It's just a random barn. Okay. Well, you would think, barn is by, other barns, but I don't know. Oh, it tells you which road you've driven down. Oh, that's cool.
Dan Haglund. Dan, what's up?
You are listening to the only reporter with Darius Flint at the end of his mic. Darius, is pink a color you have anywhere in your wardrobe?
Last time I wore pink, it was a wristband, and I haven't worn one of those for a long time.
I don't know why it took me so long to figure that out, but okay. Because
made it through to the pink event, so you must be doing something right.
when you're driving down a new road. No. Oops. I was seriously not paying attention. But,
select another one from your garage.
Oh yeah, it's Abraham. Nice car. What's a car? Not too sure. It might be this one. Well, I don't know how to check the car. Well, what car were you talking about, though? 400. Well, I'll show you. 426. Sure, I'll take this car. Wait, is that one better? Barely. Oh yeah, I'll take this car, the 2003 Honda. Yeah, I'll go with white then. Because, I don't know.
You'll find it hard in that car. I think you should upgrade before you enter the event. You're gonna struggle in that car.
That doesn't make sense. You made me buy a new car, and it's not freaking fast enough. Are you kidding me, game? Okay. Well, that was completely stupid.
They say that money can't buy you happiness. When I win this race, I'll say they are wrong.
Marco. Should pay attention there. What do you mean? This seems... Oh no, I was kidding. It's not good at all. Then what the hell again? Seriously, what the hell? You made me buy a new car, and you're telling me to instantly upgrade it? What the hell is that? Oops. Shoot. Jesus, what did you do to my back end? Okay, yeah, it's rewind time. That was so stupid. It was fishtailing so hard. There we go. That's better. Even though my car is a little messed up. That was a freaking tight. I'm probably not going to race the other dude. My rival. Yay, I somehow beat you in the slowest car. No thanks. Nope. Why does it say it's a Honda 2000 when I bought the Honda 3000? I mean 2003. That makes no sense. But whatever, I guess. Oh, another thing. But yeah, where's my garage? Paint shop. Yeah, my garage. I'll just show you. Okay, why didn't she travel there? Oh, that's why. Because I set a wave mark accidentally.
What can I do you for, kid?
No strange car. This is all my cars. The 1983. I wish you could zoom somehow. The cars. No, I won't do the list. I wanna show off. I know it's a tiny picture, but it's like, oh, that's, oh, it goes into a loading screen though. Oh, wait. Okay. There we go. That's better. No, no. Can I still do this? Yeah, I could still do that. Okay, that's cool. Well, yeah, I'm not gonna show off every car, it's just... I think the small picture in the upper right is enough. Yeah. 2006. Yeah, the Ferrari is my fastest car right now. you know they made like 3 more. Obviously I know that, it's just I'm playing Forza 1, 2, 3, then 4. Yeah, Forza 4 is not even out, so what are you talking about? It's like, they're making the fourth one. It's not out yet, so it's... So, I don't really count that game because it's still in development. I wanna get as much road stripping as I can. And hopefully he's far away though. Oh well. It's like I know you could teleport, but it's like freaking 10,000 credits to teleport. I don't wanna spend that money to do that. Unless. No.
Thanks. Get driving. Okay. See you there.
Oh, you can't teleport to events, anyways. You could only teleport to these. And that's 10,000 credits. No. I don't know, there's obviously newer Forza Horizon games, but obviously it doesn't hurt to play the older ones. And it's not like it takes me a long time to knock them out either. Well, it takes a decent amount of time, not that long to be honest though. I'm playing, what is it, Centro, and I probably will just play the main story and a little bit of the side stuff, well, because the game forces me to do that, but yeah, after I'm done the game, I'm gonna mail it back to Game Access and that's it. I really don't like keep playing games long after I get them. Just don't do that. Obviously, I know some people do, but I guess it's just not for me. Let's do red with stripes. Yeah, red with stripes. Yeah, I don't know why.
Hey, what good is it if you're a clever driver when you're driving a piece of crap like
but,
you not have the coupons, huh?
Who is that? GTA 5. Oh, second. Who was that? Someone followed me. Oh, GTA 5 Master Pro 2002. Oops, reset. Well, push it back up. Jesus, I accidentally, well, if my phone would like to stop sliding down. Because I have my phone on the chat, so there's not that annoying chat bar on the side of the screen. But at the same time, like, obviously it's on I put it on my TV remote to prop it up a bit, so sometimes it slides off the remote and it's like, really? But I see no harm in playing the older games. Like the older freaking Forza Horizon, the older Saints Row, the older Forza Motorsports. Well, that's if I could get a hold of the older Motorsports, because I know there's like, I think there's like 7 of them. So I don't know if I could get a hold of the first one. But at least based off the demo I played, don't really like Forza Motorsport, to be honest. I don't know why I don't like it. Probably because it's just racing around a track like this, but for Forza Horizon, I don't mind doing this for like only one game though, because I think Forza Horizon 2 in incorporates off-road racing as well. This may too, but it may probably take a while to get to that point. And if it does, I don't know why it took this game that long to do that. No thanks to the rival, I don't want to race him. No, I don't want to keep riding this vehicle. So about 13 minutes I will switch over to, what is it? To that, by the way, to Saints Row, I should say. I want the discount board. Yeah, I didn't know that they did that. Like, they shows you every discount billboard or whatever, and every road you haven't driven on yet. Like, they highlight the roads you've driven on, and they, and the discount billboards are marked with a red dot. It's just cool. But at that point, what's the purpose of collectibles? You just show them on your map. You know, what's the purpose?
You can't enter this event in that car. You need to select another one from your garage.
Okay. This should be good. I don't know why I keep doing that. Of course, they freaking save all of your things. Why is this car so much faster? That was my fault. Oh. I don't know. It's like, obviously, I didn't want to rely on the rewind, but it's like, it's kind of became that, to be honest. Actually, you know what? Gonna try to clean that up a bit. Well, me just freaking bumping against the wall. Oh, that stress fucked me. God damn it. How long do I have to frickin' press break for? Or just frickin' bump into stuff until you slow down enough. Jesus. No, that was so sharp. And I don't know what happened there. Now I get that car, that's cool. Well, I think I get his car. Yep.
Flip, yo. Easy come, easy go. Treat her right, huh?
Oh, it's sure. It was a little bit faster than mine. By, I think 4 points. Oh, great. By, a freaking computer. Well, I'm guessing it's a computer because they haven't said any time. Like, I'm not racing a ghost or anything, I'm just racing a claw. Oh, I don't know. If that was too slow, like, I don't know. Oops, that was... Because I can't gauge off of a ghost or anything if that's too slow. Because that's what I usually do, I gauge if that's too slow by if the ghost overtakes me or not. Okay. freaking that crashing into the wall stuff is just okay. Like, crashing into the wall once, okay. Crashing into the wall twice, it's like, okay, I think that's enough now. Because I smashed into that. Well. Do one more race. I squeeze one more race in. This race? Sure.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Why not? Ow, that was. Lucky escape from what exactly?
Now some news, boys and girls. Sue's been racing cars on public roads again. I know. And where's Allie Howard, the mild-mannered janitor? Nowhere to be seen. I'm sure he had nothing to do with it. This is Holly on her rising pulse, baby. All the acts and all the tracks.
The officials won't let you into this event unless you select a different car.
What do these recommend? Oh, $4.99. But this is decently long. Wait, how long have I been playing this? Oh, it's a point-to-point race. Jeez. Jesus, that was a really fast slingshot. Or whatever they call it. I wasn't expecting that at all. But at least, I'm in first. Yeah, you know what, I hit that fucking curb hard. There we go. But I like that. Should I?
Always good to see a rookie making waves.
Yeah, I'll just obviously, freaking race against this rival. I hope he's my 10th person. Because, yeah, this gets a little boring. Not gonna lie about that. I always have my rewind if I really need it, but it doesn't seem like I do. Well, because that guy seems like he's all over the fucking road. Like, I don't know if I just have a better car than him or what. Okay, that one was a little big to ignore. And that one, my thumb just slipped, I guess. Well, to be honest, it doesn't matter if I just win by a hair. It's just I want to win. There we go. Yay. Oh, that still wasn't enough. That sucks. I wonder. But anyways, yeah, it sucks these achievements on track because it's obviously on 360. But anyways, I'll switch over to what is it? Saints Row now. So, yeah, I guess I'll see you in 5 or 10 minutes while I, oops, while I'm switching games, so yeah, goodbye again. There we go. Stop the Twitch.